Star Wars. We're going to finish Lego Star Wars. It's going to be done. We're going to finish Lego Star Wars. It's all good. It's going to be... We're going to finish it today. I swear to God, I'm going to finish it. I refuse to not. I forgot I had this on. Probably. Do we still have a whole fucking squad? Yeah, we do. Alright, I'll turn it off because it's a little distracting. Now they look sad. Oh well. Alright, there's a bunch of shit on Kashyyyk, because I don't like Kashyyyk. It's always the fucking beach. It's good in Jedi Fallen Order, you know why? Because it's not the same area that you go to in every other video game that it shows up in. And every other piece of Star Wars media that it shows up in. I can't escape it. It's always Catch Hero Beach. Boom. Welcome to Catch a Hero. Thank you. Piece of shit. Yes. Yes, I got up. Fine, I'll be a Jedi. Click. Whoa, it's just like actual Legos. You gotta build them. It's like the real thing. It's like I'm talking to a real woman. I could never do that before. Oh god, I better not fall. Oh, I could have just grappled up. Oh well. Crate clamber. Boom. One down here. Okay, where's the rest of them? Two. Probably be easier if I had a gun. Oh, the timer's really long, which means that it's gonna... There's a lot. There's one at the bottom, but... Alright, this is the top, so there's not gonna be anything else. Chocolate rain. Some stay dry and others feel the pain. Chocolate rain. History quickly crashing through your veins. That's a good song. You know, people sleep on Chocolate Rain because it's like, oh, ha, it's a funny meme song. He has to walk, he has to move his face away from the microphone to breathe. But it's actually, like, good. Even better. I mean, even, like, not even, like, don't even think about, like, the racial symbolism in it. Like, just, it is a good song, period. Alright, we'll be another scavenger so that we can climb up really fast. Just a few more on Kashyyyk. Oh, that was last sandcastle. Oh, like Castle Crashers. The game! I gotta play Castle Crashers. I wonder if that would be a good game to stream. I don't know. Oh, that was quick. Streaming sensation. Oh, like me. All right, that opens it up. Cheers, big ears. Cheers, big ears. I don't know how you're supposed to pronounce that one. Well, we just gotta put them in. Oh, okay. So the high one goes on the high note stand. Then the medium high note goes on the medium high stand. I'm just gonna go from here. Now sing. The Slice. Kashyyyk and Kajimi. Alright. Is there another one? No, we got Kefbir. Sana. We got all of them though. Oh, there's still more in Kanto Bight? No. Is there more in the Federal District of Coruscant? Is there more in Crate? God, why can't it just be accurate? Alright, there's still one ship on Nima Outpost that we need. Swear to God, if it shows us the fucking Death Star again, I'm gonna lose it. Okay, here we go. Just our TIE Fighter. Got that one. I know I did. Well, wait, no. It's got to be somewhere on here. Where could it be? Alright, I'll look it up. What's its official name? Speeder Spruce? But where is it? Someone over here has information.
I love me a pod race.
Alright, we'll just do the others and hopefully it'll show up. Alright, here's our thing. Okay. I'm not going to do this. I do want to switch my ship. Let's do maybe Micro Starkiller Base. I actually like the Micro Kylo Ren's shuttle. Okay. There we go. Back to Jakku, back to Nima Outpost. I'm not in a mission. Doesn't really matter to me because I'm not in a mission. Head over to Let's do it. Why is this thing so slow? I wish this went a little bit faster. It's a little boring. Well, we did it. The interior. It all vents on Coruscant, Jakku, and Takodana. It's also the last ship we need. There's like one thing on Passana. To the Forbidden Valley. Since I have a million fucking characters, let's just have them all do it. Trailing sectors. Complete all events on Dakar, Naboo, and Pisana. Alright. Alright, it looks like everything else is on Yavin 4. Okay. Oh, I guess they're probably all in different rooms. Like, this is the issue that we had on Endor, mostly. Is that there were just a bunch of random rooms that I didn't realize I hadn't gone into because they all kind of look the same. And the game doesn't point out if you... Okay. We'll switch to a bunch of different heroes and do that. Who haven't we used a lot?
I will not let the Empire suppress our liberties. Nothing will stand in the way of the rebellion, except maybe this. I will take action.
Rogue 2 is in the building.
Great minds. Over the wires. Okay, why does it want me to be here? Game, what do you want from me? I'm gonna switch to a different ship. Ooh, there's another trial I need to do. Alright, we'll do this, and then we'll come back to Yavin. This is weird, though. I mean, it's not, like... What's the word? Unexpected, though. Fastest hunk of junk in the galaxy. Complete all races. Alright, now where is this? Upstairs, of course. Oh, another... I could have just gone across and walked into this room. The Ordu Aspectu. That's funny, because I just watched Star Wars Explains video on the, like, Easter eggs and junk in this game. And one of them was, I don't want to be Ark anymore, I want to be the cool black one. Anyway, and one of them was on this specific mission. One of the ones he mentioned.
I won't fail you. I'm not afraid. Something's telling me I can do this.
That was loud. Yeah, anyway, this is the Order of Spector, like a non-Jedi related like group of Force users who I guess had something to do with the temple, which is funny because I was talking about like wanting to see more from the temple. There we go. Windows here. Yeah, this is like a direct reference to the Dr. Aphra comics. Which, you know, it's great that there's a bunch of references to her, but could you maybe have put her in the actual game? Must be here. Okay, then it's over here. I mean, yeah, there's only two spaces that are covered up, so it's gotta be one of them. Wow, new territories. Amazing. Complete all events on Cantonica, Yavin 4, and Agent Kloss. And see you around, kid. Complete all of the events in the galaxy. Which means there's only... a couple more things to do. Okay, let's see the... disable a UATT searchlight with a blaster.
Follow me. I know my way around.
Kinda. Been a while.
So, First Order are taking people out of their homes. Let's hope they haven't got.
Now I am the master, a chief true Jedi in every level. You'll love to see it.
Stay close. There are troopers nearby.
Okay, I get it.
Open up. I don't understand these.
Those walkers are in trouble. Stay out of their searchlights or they'll bring the whole of the First Order down on us.
Okay, there's that.
To the gate is off.
Why am I Gascon? Okay. All right, the other two mini kits. Oh, the one I think we need to go in there. Oh, you can't get on the rooftops? Fuck you. That's lame.
Let's go. I don't want to stay still for too long. See those troopers? Sneak up behind them and take one of them out. I'll get the other. Get to cover. Quick.
I am C-3PO.
No, I didn't want to break them apart.
I am terribly sorry, but I am not the droid you're looking for. I can certainly be of assistance here.
Okay, that's not gonna work.
Just hang tight a second. See those lookouts? You shoot one and I'll get the other. But stay back or they'll see you.
That was easy. One more. And then we'll have everything in the level.
Headed to the rooftop to scope out the route ahead.
Chuba!
Chula funky.
Yeah. The Knights of Ren showed us her picture.
Guys, I really don't care. Alright, that's everything in here. The strength to do it.
Haha, do it.
The dangerous electrical hazards to hurt Kylo Ren. Find a route through the Death Star without opening any doors. High dagger micro.
Come with me to Exegol. We will destroy Palpatine together.
No, I'm not going anywhere with you.
All right, we have to fight him long.
I bet you're loving this, standing where your hero once stood. You're nothing like Vader.
Along with the dark side, like me. Why can't we just hang out?
I'm too busy trying to save the galaxy from you.
Good. You're using your anger. Now follow me.
Get back here! I think I can use this. I won't let him escape. There must be another way out of here. Wonder why they call it the Death Star and not the Death Moon.
Awesome. Oh, okay, that's not too bad. Late in the level, we just need to use a bounty hunter to destroy some golden bricks. Okay.
Hey,
mainly need to get shocking. Okay, we gotta destroy Dianogos.
I can't make that jump.
I need a hero. Better than pulling up for a hero.
I'll stop.
Who should we get? Sucks that there's no Rex. I'm putting way too much thought into this. Five of first clone? Oh, okay, we have to push this into the water first for some reason. It's like, oh, haha, they made it worse. Need the boy one more time. The boy has to come through. Now it's enough.
Closer than you think.
Alright, can I switch?
Thank you.
Okay. The... All right, come on, butthead. There we go. You just beat the shit out of him. That's great. Get over here. Have Anakin go up against him. Why was I playing as him? Hello? There's the last minicap. Unlock them. BB-8, the strongest character in the Star Wars universe, confirmed. I messed this one up. I think I broke it anyway.
We will destroy Palpatine together.
No, I'm not going anywhere with you. I bet you're loving this, standing where your hero once stood. You're nothing like Vader.
We both know there is darkness in here. Just use it. Dark side, like me. Why can't we just hang out?
I'm too busy trying to save the galaxy.
Something is telling me to use it.
Are you all right back there? We have to get after him. There you are. Let's keep moving. I can't make that jump.
Oh, okay. Yeah, there it is. Oh, fuck you. What else I want? Oh, there's a... What the fuck was that?
Closer than you think.
Yeah, give me a minute, dude. Use the environment to defeat Sith troopers. Alright. Okay. We just need to use a scoundrel character. Kylo Ren's TIE Whisper Micro.
Look at that fleet.
My granddaughter fighting alongside Vader's grandson. There's always a family drama in the galaxy.
Oh, I can't switch characters. Fuck you.
I can see that you are angry. That's the Palpatine family angry face. Finally, all that Empress Palpatine left.
Yes! Stop! Stop!
How cool would it be if you could, like, be as the Anakin or Luke or something? Hell, I'd even accept, like,
Now let me manipulate you into this pit.
Bring it on. I prefer a straight fight to all that sneaking around.
I don't know. Like, fucking, even Rey with her yellow lightsaber. Oh, they're Han Solo ones. That's funny. I wish they went all in and given you all of the, Knights of Ren to fight. Instead of just like four of them. Like, where's the one with the fucking Mega Buster? I mean, if we're gonna be like, oh, well, he didn't really use it in the movies. They didn't do shit in the movies. They didn't do anything. Kylo, all that happens is they stand around looking cool on Pasana.
I'm surprised you're not wearing your father's pathetic jacket. Oh, you could wear my casual waistcoat.
Like, I don't know, they don't do shit in the movies. Like, Kylo's fight against them doesn't even last this long in the movie. Like, he's already beaten them by now.
I meant to give you my entire empire.
I want you to know I regret ever making you those friendship bracelets.
Stand together.
The explosives on these Orbachs have to reach the tower, so stay close. Look out! TIE Fighter inbound! These Orbacks will turn into Orbangs if these explosives take too many hits! Okay, I get it!
Nothing will stop the return of the Sith!
We have to clear out these troopers so we can get the ore back to the tower.
Copy that, General!
Am I not on free play?
Space battle is... I hope this isn't our only one.
I need to switch to a different character to do this.
I definitely don't remember training for this scenario. Anybody else?
Yeah, we'll finish this fight and then...
We got to fight someone.
Maybe, yeah, I must have accidentally loaded it in. In story mode instead of free play. Alright, let's do this one more time.
My granddaughter fighting alongside Vader's grandson. There's always a family brother in the galaxy. I wanted him to call you Kira. Sounds so much cooler. I'm surprised you're not wearing your father's pathetic jacket. Oh, look at me in my cap.
I never want to hear the name Ren again. Just wish it didn't sound so much like Ben.
Come on. They have little, like, the like, cultists in the background have the Rebellion logo with a cross in it. That's funny. And they're eating popcorn.
Almost your entire life. Now let me manipulate you into this pit for old time's sake.
I want you to know I regret ever making you those friendship bracelets.
You really thought I meant to give you my entire end.
Stand together.
Alright. Cool ship.
The
explosives on these Orbaks have to reach the tower, so stay close. Everyone look
yeah,
out.
I must have accidentally loaded it on story mode.
Keep those Orbaks away from enemy fire.
More training do you require? Complete all level challenges.
Can't believe we're actually in battle.
And of course, we gotta have Mando. Signal from the communications dish. Okay, we'll just get a... just one more mini kit.
Not good. It worked! Everyone keep going! Underestimate a droid. Get the cover! I've seen this kind of thing before.
Hey, there's one. There we go.
gotta know what to do with this, just not me.
Where's that last mini kit?
You are nothing. Unlimited set. I can hold this forever. I am all the set.
And I am all the Jedi.
Help me. Where was that last mini kit? Because I obviously missed it. God damn it. But that put us back at two characters. Hilarious. One more time.
Look at that fleet.
My granddaughter fighting alongside Vader's grandson. There's always a family drama in the galaxy. You're so close to fulfilling your destiny. Finally, all that Empress Palpatine merchandise will fly off the shelves.
Kick these guys' asses one more time.
Give you my entire empire.
Side. I want you to know I regret ever making you those friendship bracelets.
Okay, back to Rey. This is the third time we've had to do this. But it'll also be the last time.
All you want is for me to hate what I want. Not even you.
Manipulated you for almost your entire life. Now let me manipulate you into this pit for old time's sake.
Come on. Okay, I'm out of jokes to make. Just let me finish this.
Look at me in my casual voice.
Standing together.
There we go. Just a little bit longer.
The explosives on these Orbachs have to reach the tower, so stay close.
Does anything actually happen? No, of course not.
Protect the Orbach. They're carrying the explosives. We need to take down that tower.
I have to question if it's possible to actually lose this, because I don't think it is. I mean, I'm sure you can force yourself to die, but like...
Ground troops!
Stop those! Save the Orbach!
Okay.
We have to clear out these troopers so we can get the ore back to the tower.
Copy that, General.
Let's be...
About time we got to fight someone.
I'm on my way around, dude.
Now we're okay.
Obviously still a bit rusty.
Better be enough to lift him up. Alright, awesome. And then we'll switch him to an Imperial. How about a Shore Trooper?
I couldn't even do it for all the credits in the kitchen.
Wait, that's not... Alright, we gotta beat the boss then. Why am I the remote for this game is falling apart at the fucking seams.
Oh,
got him. There we go. And then we'll use the go.
Misa called Jar Jar Binks. Misa, your humble servant. Oh, Misa, expert in this.
You needn't worry about your reward. That's all the mini kits. That's it. There's our platinum trophy. Let's go see our bonus for getting 100%. Evangelion congratulations screen. Nice. We did it! 100%! You'll love to see it. And that's gonna do it for LEGO Star Wars The Skywalker Saga. Yeah, we've done everything.
I need someone to show me my place in this.
Now, of course, we've only been streaming for an hour and a half, so I will, I don't want to end it here. I think we'll hop over to, hop back into Kingdom Hearts now. So been a little bit since we last played. Yeah. That's just crazy to me, you know? That we finally beat it. It's been over a month of just this game. It'll be nice to stream something else now. So yeah, I'll be right back with Kingdom Hearts. See you guys in a minute. It's been a great journey, gamers. Be right back.